Parents wait in a long line at 113 Technology Drive in Brattleboro for a chance to deliver a happy Christmas to their children as the Windham County Toy for Tots held its fifth annual toy drive on Wednesday, December 7th. Several more dates for the toy drive are advertised on the organization's Facebook page.
He likes to play.